lady.
What?
You're getting hysterical. You can't handle the pressure of this phone call. What makes you think you can handle the pressure of this job?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Sorry, you're out, Gash.
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling
I'm speaking to you in a calm voice, just so you understand.
Shut up!
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
You really a f***ing ass.
It's the happiest season of all.
She's the one tried to get out of the truck.
With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
Hey, I ain't got no time for you and your hormones. What do you want?
It's the happiest season of all.
I'm going to beat his ass when he gets up here. We got any hammers?
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow.
I'm not jacking with you.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
I would consider it a personal favor if you'd strangle yourself.
The most wonderful time.
You better have an iron-lined stomach to deal with me on a daily basis.
There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones
lady,
meet.
What? You're getting hysterical.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
I like it when Gail loses it. It really sounds like a room of hyenas now.
Let's walk it off.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
I think I'm gonna cry. That was beautiful.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
We're the ones that make your paycheck. We
don't. No, you don't.
There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing.
I checked my check many times and bitch ain't signed on it anywhere. My kid, the first time he would bow up and go, I can take you. Oh, you can. Well, let me show you something I got you for you.
I'd like to speak with your superior.
Right now, my superior is drunk on the beach in Cancun. I guess you picked a bad day to be a bitch.